Crazy Mike. Roger, good luck bringing underwater.
Oh. course, Ratchet, we'd be out of service.
Rising.
Activated. No way. I believe we should run now.
Roger, could not bring it underwater.
This looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
We should talk to that fellow. See if he has anything to open this log.
Rhino hollow cards.
What's a rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Sans will rip you a new one. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holocards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holocards, and thus, the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holocards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
Entering the race? Planet. I have a hunch there's still something important to do on Realgar.
Return to Operation Falling Star. Their mission, to seek out and destroy Drek's top secret experiment.
Thank you.
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful. Here. Come back to this one.
Bypass the most confounding puzzle in the galaxy.
Attention, scientists! Chairman Trent here.
I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last months.
I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Blark here at this facility.
Weapons you're creating
will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our time.
Mr. Zervon is here to kill.
He's down.
No one told you about Mr. Zervon.
Thank you.
All this. It appears Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Mr. Zircon is born. Sworn into five little dead little aliens.
Deactivated.
This is just a reminder that all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Drek Industries. However, I welcome all speakers. Should you disagree with this policy, feel free to voice your concerns to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the halls before your safety.
Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
Ha! It'll take more than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable on this bandit. Mission Control, where I'm monitoring you from.
Oh.
them,